Hello everyone. I copied this picture from a book that with the name Modern Cartooning, and it's a very good writer and a cartoonist. And my plan is I work now with a camera on top of this. And I have to do it within 15 minutes. So I put on my watch and I give you some introduction, and then I go to time-lapse video. That's at least my intention. So this is a concept, and I like it a lot because there is no pixelation. I show you what I mean. When I make it very big, those lines are not pixelated, right? You see that? And with the Procreator, another one that I like a lot, is a different, that then you get pixelated ones. So here you can, on one page, you can make several painting, several paintings. And I show you what I mean. Now this is a pink. I can go to black here, and I can make here another one, you know, another painting. And this is a rather thick. I can make it thinner by going here and then suspend. And then you see that it's much thinner. I can erase it by going to, let me see, by this one. But I can also erase it with two fingers. So what now I want to color it. It's not finished yet. So I want to color it, and want to color the cabinet here and give it a pink color, and maybe do some other things, but I will do that in time lapse. So I show you what I mean a little bit with the coloring. I hope I can find the same color again. I go here. And then I have to choose that color. I think it might be this one, but I'm not sure. No, that's not the one. So, but anyway, I will find it during the time lapse, and it's economical because in 50 minutes I can do a work of half an hour, so to speak. Yeah, hello everyone again. I did a time lapse, and now I worked in the. It's now almost 12 seconds, 12 minutes, and I don't know. I have to see it myself whether it was useful what I did or not. I have the feeling that something went wrong, and I. Actually, I did some slow-mo too, and that's really not the intention. So I think this should be it, and I hope you liked it. And again, it's very nice. You can go very much into details, you know, doing all those things. And here it's a kind of bad painting, you know. But I do. I hope I can do it. I will do it better the next time. So hope to see you again, guy. Everyone.